Nothing really bothers her. She just wants to love herself.